here's a Lenny and Larry. We could make sure they're macadamia. Sweet cookie, this is one strip. Back in this room. Got white wheat flour, grocery flour. Protein blend, which is Lenny, gluten, pea, protein, or spaghetti. We'll come for white chips, which is sugar corn. If you flavor, if you like chocolate flavor. It's got a bunch of sugar snacks. Of fat, 20%, sodium saturated fat, 35%, urine serum, sodium, 60%, 0.2% concentrated carbs, 200 grams testing, 4%, 2 grams iron, 10%, 16 grams protein, 16%, 24 grams add sugars, 24 grams total sugars, 40% elevated add sugars, 10 grams dietary fat, or maybe sugars as well, 10 grams fiber, 36%, and 24 grams carbohydrates, 3%. Just these guys. Let's show that to like chocolate. I think I love the white chocolate taste though. White chips, you know. It's okay. I like it though. Never interested. You can't really taste the white chocolate and macadamia that much. No, not, but. It's a. I'm not dry for basic. You cook them. Let's just taste the white chocolate and macadamia more. I'm not bad. Give that probably a 7 out of 10. You know, I just wish I had more of the taste to it. You could taste it more. It's hard to get a taste of it, but it's not bad.